Well, this one is definitely blowing up the internet. A woman got kicked off a Frontier Airlines flight for having her emotional support squirrel with her.
Well, this morning we are hearing from her.
We heard that there was a squirrel on the plane that we needed to get off.
Passenger Cindy Tork brought her emotional support squirrel on the plane, but Frontier Airlines said they don't allow rodents.
I said, you're not taking my squirrel, sorry.
Cindy was coming to visit family in Cleveland. She got her squirrel named Daisy to help with severe anxiety.
She'll fit in the palm of my hand. I can cover her up with my other hand. She gives you kisses.
She says she went to the check-in desk with Daisy, but when she got in her seat, there was a problem.
And she said, are you getting off the plane? If you don't, then we have to deboard everybody. Okay, deboard them, but I'm taking my squirrel with me.
Everyone on the plane had to get off.
We didn't want to get off. We were like, we're ready to go, let's go, but there's a squirrel. Who would have a squirrel, no offense, as a pet?
And police came to take Cindy and the squirrel off too.
It's cruel what they did to me.
She should not have been able to get past TSA. If the squirrel was an animal that can't be on the plane, why did she even get as far as she did?
That's a good question. Cindy went through security with no problem.
He said, you can hold her so she doesn't have to go through x-ray.
And TSA told us in an email the squirrel was screened the same way someone's cat would be screened. The container was sent through the x-ray machine, and the passenger carried the squirrel through the walk-through metal detector. They say it's up to the airlines to determine if an animal may fly. Cindy says she understands why Daisy might not be welcome on a plane.
If somebody brought a rat or a snake or a spider, tarantula onto the plane, I would feel a little creepy. I can sympathize with the people that don't want her there, but she was in a carrying case.
Frontier says it wasn't clear Cindy's animal was a squirrel, but they still refunded her money and gave her a ticket voucher. But Cindy says that's not enough.
I will own a big portion of this airline. I'm going for blood. I am going all the way. I am contacting an attorney and take it from there.
This story getting so, we're talking about it so much this morning, right? And the booth's talking about it too. I feel like get whatever emotional pet you want, emotional support pet you want, but then you have to understand you're not going to be flying with it. Mm-hmm. If it comforts you at home, great, but you're not getting on a plane with your peacock, snake, squirrel, rat.
I know.
You have a lot of sympathy for her.
I just said she had it in the thing, and if she got through, then it's not her fault.
Yeah. So it's a good story. It's interesting.
I'd rather have a squirrel than a snake. That's
Me
just
too.
My opinion.
Me too.
All right. Well, typically every